3rd of March, 2023. In Israel, another divisive law on another day of mass protest. Amid a national crisis over a planned judicial overhaul, Parliament approved a bill protecting the Prime Minister from being declared unfit to govern.